PlacidWay, your global medical tourism. Where can I find the best clinics for spinal muscular atrophy therapy through stem cell in Asia? What is spinal muscular atrophy? The spinal muscular atrophy is a term applied to a number of different diseases, all having in common a genetic cause and is manifested by a body weakness due to the destruction of motor neurons, nerve cells in the spinal cord and in the brain. Normally, these motor neurons pass on signals from the brain to the muscle cells. When these neurons don't function anymore, the muscle deteriorates. The brain and the sensory nerves that allow us to perceive sensations such as touch, temperature, pain, etc., are not affected. The disease is called this way because the muscles atrophy due to a problem with the nerve cells in the spinal cord. What are the signs and symptoms? Neurological examination shows specific signs associated with motor neuron degeneration of the upper and lower spinal horns. Signs of motor neurons damage in the upper horns: spasticity, twitch reflex and Babinski reflex. Signs of damage from the horn's lower motor neurons: weakness and muscle atrophy. What is the cure for SMA? While there is no known traditional cure for SMA, stem cell therapies have shown positive results in treating several symptoms associated with the disease. The stem cell replacement therapies that involve the implantation of healthy and functional motor neurons into patients suffering from the condition are showing good results. Various renowned stem cell clinics in Asia have begun treating SMA symptoms using embryonic stem cell transplants and implantation therapies. How are spinal muscular atrophy therapy clinics in Asia? Focus on each medical case. Carry out all the medical work according to the highest international standards. Understand each patient and his/her specific requirements and needs. Provide the patients with excellent medical services and the latest facilities. Provide their patients with all the relevant, detailed information regarding the procedure. What spinal muscular atrophy therapy clinics can I visit in Asia? AIV Institute, Metro Manila, Philippines. ReLife International Medical Center, Beijing, China.
PlacidWay. If you want to know more, contact us.